fiddle. And each new day we walk to the strains of Joey on the fiddle. Now he come down Sunday morning to Sappho's bar was looking. He got the shot of moonshine down when she wasn't looking. Sometimes she would catch him, but he'd say it is essential. Breaks and pains more than that, it helps me play the fiddle. So won't you play the fiddle for me, Joey? Won't you play that fiddle one more time? Won't you play that fiddle for me, Joey? Cause you sure can play mighty fine. Now Joey was just 5 feet tall, his face like buckskin leather, and he wore cold and hot nailed boots and every kind of weather. He'd play all kinds of music, every nation, but life would drop when he would stop and play the Mason's apron. So won't you play that fiddle for me, Joey? Won't you play that fiddle one more time? Won't you play that fiddle for me, Joey? Because you sure can play it mighty fine. Down Dixie and your bones out of rising, just to step up to Thompson to the other side of town. I'm sure you'll find old Joey playing boiling cabbage down. Then came the day when he would have to go and meet his maker. I used to ride the day he died, left this place forever. But sometimes when I dream at night, I think when I was little, in that small shack in the great out back with Joey on the fiddle. So won't you play that fiddle for me?